guys, you often see videos, like these videos that have a chipmunk. I have an example right here, and you might wonder how to do it. Well, today I will teach you how to do it. There are hundreds of sound editors you can use, but today I will teach you how to do it. I downloaded a couple days ago called WavePad Sound Editor. The link to download it should be in the description. On Yahoo or Google, and you should come up on the first you want to be Chipmunk's voice. And then you right click, go down to effects, and do pitch change. Select pitch change. So I usually do 244, but if it doesn't sound too much like a Chipmunk voice to you, you can change it. So I like to do 244. So it takes a while to process the audio. While we wait for that to be finished, I will teach you how to get the emails of the chipmunk. I usually just go to Google, do a little bit, spell it wrong. And then you just search for take a long time to and then this is what you do. You go to Windows Movie Maker, which you should have if you have a Windows we take the find it, you just have to click on it, and then it will go into here, the video. As long as you want, because it's a picture. So, and now the audio. Go back to a tab, save file as. Let's name it, I guess you're right. It's here. Because you don't want to, paste it. So you actually want. Go back to Windows Movie Maker. On the top left corner, there should be a button called File. And then you import media items. And then it should be in the music file. You go to music, set the music, I guess you're right. Then you publish the movie. You click on publish movie. Let's publish it to this computer. And you have to remember where you put it, or else you will forget. So I put it in my documents, and then the file of my capture video. It's going to be too. Again, we check the best quality to play that on our computer, and then we click it. It usually doesn't take a long time to publish it. And by the way, this video I have right here, I might put it on YouTube as well as this one, as you are watching right now. So probably by the time I put this one up, this kind should be up too. It's called Movie 0009, so I have to remember that. And that's pretty much all you do. And then you just upload, if you want to upload it to YouTube, you click upload video. So it is called Movie 0009. It's right there. Then you just do the thing. I'm gonna name it Elvin in the Chipmunk. I guess the what? All you do.